First off, we want to start with our leg propped up on either a foam roller or it can be a pillow. And what we would do is rotate our arm from our front position all the way to the back, keeping it as close to the ground as possible.